to a theater near you.
Ready? And action!
My buddy.
Cut.
What does a beautiful socialite with a menagerie of animals,
good night, everybody,
and a baby gorilla in need of a mother have in common?
I suppose Buddy's got exactly what he wants.
That's the question being raised in the first full-length feature film from Jim Henson Pictures, Buddy.
Buddy, the true story of Gertrude Wins. It's a perfect film for the first film for Jim Henson Pictures because it has an appeal for everybody, a very wide audience, yet it's off-center.
I need information, Professor. I have a gorilla living in my house. What do they eat? How do they groom themselves? But most of all, what is their play like?
Columbia Pictures invites you to take a peek behind the scenes.
So he's supposed to be imitating her while she's trying to sing.
Of this incredible motion picture experience. Based on a true story, Buddy is a co-production with legendary filmmaker Francis Ford Coppola's American Zoetrope Studios.
One of the kinds of movies we do like to make are these family classics. And what we thought we saw in this story was something that could be a classic, but a classic that no one's ever heard before. Hey, Mark?
Written and directed by Caroline Thompson, whose credits include such family hits as Homeward Bound, The Addams Family, and Edward Scissorhands, Buddy is a movie about life seen through two very different pairs of eyes.
Buddy is the story about a woman who thinks she runs the world, has to learn she doesn't, and an animal who tries to fit into the world, but he grows up. And an animal is an animal is an animal.
This unusual relationship story stars Renee Russo.
We needed someone of her stature and ability to bring this off, because she really is the heart of the movie.
Humorous and heartwarming, your family will fall in love with Buddy.
You have to save this gorilla, so we finally have someone in the house who can wear my hand-me-downs.
Coming in 1997 to theaters everywhere.